Thank you.
Hello, Kit.
Hello.
I'm sorry I have to rush. Congratulations.
What about?
You and Rudd. I'm so glad. Heaps of love to you both.
Dee Dee, where are you off to?
I have a date with Lucian. Come in.
Hello, Millie.
Hello.
What's been going on? I just ran into Deirdre in the hall and she was almost hysterical.
I don't know what you mean.
Millie, what did you tell Deirdre about Rudd and me?
I told her that you were going to be married. Why?
What did you tell her that for? Since I haven't even told him myself yet, I should have thought it was a little premature. But that certainly couldn't have upset her. It must have been something else. What was it?
You set yourself up as a paragon of virtue to that girl, and it was my duty as her mother to open her eyes.
So that's what you told her. Millie, why did you do that? Why should you?
Why shouldn't I? Haven't you done enough to me?
What have I done to you?
Don't you remember?
Remember what?
You, my so-called best friend, and Preston, my husband. Surely you remember that.
I do distinctly.
Then you don't pretend that you've forgotten taking him away from me.
Millie, where did you hear such nonsense?
Never mind. You didn't think I'd ever find out, did you?
There's nothing to find out, Millie.
Don't try to squirm out of it. Why? There hasn't been a man yet you haven't carried on with if you've had half a chance.
Millie, have you gone stark, staring mad?
No. You took my life and broke it. You were at the bottom of this whole thing, and I hate you for it.
Millie, if that weren't so stupid, it would be funny. You don't really believe these things. I know you don't.
How could I have been so blind? You've coveted everything I've ever had, always.
All right, Millie. You've been asking for this for years. I'm going to have to tell you something that I hoped I'd never have to tell you. You don't care at all about having lost Preston. If it had been any other woman, you never would have given it a second thought. You only cared because it was me, because you're jealous of me. You've always been jealous of me. You've been jealous of my career, of the kind of life that I lead. You're even jealous of Deirdre's affection for me. That's why you told her about Rudd and me today. Millie, you've done some pretty bad things in your life, but this is the worst yet. Even if you didn't care how much you hurt me, you might at least have given a thought to what it would mean to Deirdre to have her faith in me shaken. I'd better get out of here, Millie, before I do something I'll be very sorry for.
Yes, go. Go. And if you think I want you to come back again ever, you're wrong.
You need have no worries on that score.
And as you've taken everything else I've ever cared for in my life, you might as well take Deirdre, too, since she's so fond of you.
And don't think I couldn't have many times.
All right, go ahead and leave me alone, all of you. But you can't take my work away from me. That at least is inviolate.
Well, why don't you go? In just a minute. Sorry.